another drive. This time we are off to Kentucky. Kentucky is where we're going to be making our next stop. It's about 500-600 miles from where we are. Not too bad. After that, our final stop will be Virginia. So yeah. Today and tomorrow driving. Going to Missouri in 2 miles is the Welcome Center. It's fantastic. Look at all the signs. Look at all the trees, the plants. Nothing has changed. It's the same color scheme, yellow and green. But it is better than desert. Better than desert, but still yellow and green. Tiara is from Missouri. Heather, they can't hear you talking to me. Are we getting... Okay, so we are still in Missouri. Of course, we're still in Missouri. What, game's gonna be that quick? No. So, we're still here. Right now, we're going through a patch that smells particularly very bad. This is where we need the smell-o-vision. But, yeah, you guys need to smell how bad this is. It's fantastic. Yeah. That's about it. Just want to share that smell with you. It smells like cows and death. It's very ripe. And that's saying something. I'm sitting in a car with no AC, and it's like 90 degrees out right now. So yeah. The smell of the outside is out stinking me. It's fantastic. Fire over here. I'm going that side. That was a bit loud. So we are going into this little country road area. We got some green trees over here. Look at the really dark green trees. There's some light green trees, some power poles and lights. Got a sign right there that says entering Wright County. All kinds of stuff going on. We got Chuck up there. We got Heather. Got my phone right there. More fields over this way. No, that's my mirror. Got this right here. So yeah, winery. Lots of trees, lots of clouds. It's all fun. We are going up and over the Mississippi River. That thing out there. It's an interesting bridge. Huge river. Very narrow bridge. Another bridge. Not even that far from the other one. Splatter here. We're going up over another bridge. What are we going to see on this one? Nothing. Not a darn thing. Maybe this thing over here. Look at that over there. Oh, that water. Look at the sun setting into it. It's amazing. It's beautiful. It's fantastic. And there's Gibby. Look at Gibby up there. She's driving on a bridge. Look at that. That's so cool. So what are we doing?
All right, we're going to go up there. I'm going to go inside. Tell Natalie her bike tipped over, which is right there outside. She's gonna come out, and you guys are gonna surprise her.
Okay.
Good.
Let's see if she likes the surprise. And they're going crazy now. Yeah!
Thumbs up.
Good job.
Don't push his leg on the edge.